Away and racing they go, a level start, six showing nice pace now down the outside, one and two also trying to get involved, it's one gone around in front, here we go, Belinda's cover up front, leads by a length from six, who's back in second, that's Adon Louise who's trying to get involved, then comes 2, 5, 3 and 4 out the back, but it's Belinda's cover in front here by half a length from six, who's challenging here hard on the outside, but it's still one with a slender advantage, off the final corner they go, two coming home, best of all up towards the line they go, two is getting up the land this morning. What a run from Slaneyside Misty, getting up on the line there to snatch victory from one Belinda's cover back in second. But what a performance from Slaneyside Misty, 29-28.